I remember last election, Jim Jones got in action, said he's voting for the man who pays the biggest price. Then the next day after polls, he voted with heart and soul. Six feet under the...